Thank you so much. Well, have you ever watched a movie and wish you could see the props that were used up close and personal? Well, here's your chance. This Friday, you can go to the Hard Rock in Hollywood to see the robot ambush. All the good stuff that was used in the movie, you'll see it. Afterwards, you can then check out the fight card put together. Joining us this morning is six-time world champion. You know the face. If you've ever been in the ring with him, you know the hit, too. The hitman, Tommy Hearns, is here, along with Harold Weston and promoter Elliot Alvarado. Welcome, gentlemen. It's so good to see you.
Thank you.
Let me give you a little more insight on it. It's seven-time world champion.
You know what? Our sports producer wrote that. Seven-time world champion. My goodness.
Seven. Yeah.
All righty. Now, and you guys actually fought each other once.
Yes. Well, he don't want to tell them about it.
But, I mean, when we show the tape later, I don't know what round y'all showing, but you're going to see him running around the ring.
Running from you, right,
yes,
Harold?
Yes, that's right. I'm letting everybody know that right now.
It's called.
Here we go. Okay, the video doesn't lie.
Yeah, that's right. Video don't lie. Look at it.
Am I running?
No, wait a minute. We'll see. Look at it. Look at it now. See? Uh-oh.
Okay, so, Tommy, you've got on the white truck.
Why are you backing up?
Well, I'm back. I'm just getting.
Well, you back
I need
Tommy.
Punching. No, well, I have long arms. I need punching.
No, don't get. Oh, you see
him?
But you see me block it.
Ooh, that,
no, you
block.
You did block it.
Right. I'm blocking.
Your head.
I'll see him.
Look at. No, you didn't block that one.
You missed
it. But you know what? These two guys, they had it out in the ring, but.
Well, we still have it out. We still have it out.
But you're going to come together for a big event, right?
Oh, yeah.
We're
coming
together to make money. It's all about money.
All right. Tell me about this event.
Well, we're having a boxing show here, a professional boxing show on the 23rd. And what is happening is that we figured that Panther Promotion is starting to build up boxing again. And we're starting to bring back, you know, guys like Tommy Hearns. We brought Joe Frazier in the last show we had. And to be exciting to the crowd. And it's a big event. We're changing boxing around. We're bringing guys from all over the United States for our boxing shows. And it's a good event. And we're enjoying what we're doing and bringing boxing together.
Tommy, how has the sport changed since you were out there fighting? And you know what? You still look good.
Well, thank you. Listen, watching now what? Listen, boxing have changed a great deal because people are not more hungry for boxing than they ever been before. Because of what we left behind when we moved on from the boxing world, it totally changed the boxing world. It left a mark on the boxing world. People, you got to really fight to live up to our standard of what we did back in the 80s and the 90s. You got to really fight. And these guys are really just padding around each other and not doing a hard fight.
Oh,
well, that's the reason why Panther Promotion is starting to develop that. And we're bringing fighters that's going to fight on our show. And that's what we're looking to do. And at the same time, that's kind of, we're creating this whole, the image of having great fighters on our show. We got Emmanuel Stewart coming down with one of his fighters.
That's big.
Like Tommy. We got Willie Savannah coming down with his fighter. And Buddy McGirt's coming down with his fighters. And they're fighting fighters. They're fighting fighters that's 2-0, 3-0. And their fighters just four-round fighters too, so it's a big event.
Okay, explain this picture to me.
Well, this
real steel.
Yeah, real steel is we met the young ladies that was doing the promotion of this movie, and they said they would like to get involved with us with DreamWorks Pictures to make this happen, and that's what we did. We got together and we started talking about making a movie, and they were making a movie, and that they would like bring real steel, and Ambush is coming to the show. He'll be there, and people can take pictures with Ambush, you know, one of the robots that's going to be there.
Yeah, that's really cool.
So it's going to be really. And then they can take pictures with Tommy Hearns, too.
That's the real deal.
I may be one of the robots.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I might.
You do a little bit of everything.
Yeah. I'm a jack of all trades.
And what we're doing special, too, with this is that people that buy the $100 seats, they will have a special meet and greet with Tommy Hearns. At the show, we have a special reception before that.
I wasn't told about that, but listen, I don't mind picking back some money.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're going to have a couple of drinks.
Tommy said he will be there. So meet Tommy, Harold, and Ambush the Robot while watching some great boxing this Friday night starting at 6 p.m. at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. For more information, give a call at 1-800-745-3000 or visit hardrocklivefl.com. Should be a fantastic show, something for everybody. We'll be right back. Stay with us. We got the hitman in the house.
To have the